Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now we are on the way to see our project, masjid project. Insyaallah, maybe after an hour, we will arrive the construction place, and then we will see what the beautiful masjid is. Insyaallah.
Kochi village, Bokmom district, Bokmom province, Cambodia. And today we are here to see our second masjid named Darul Hidayah. That is, it is going to complete maybe about 2 or 3 days more, inshallah. Yeah. Mashallah, this is a very, very beautiful masjid that we are justly finished for the second masjid in Cambodia. So, it is very important for all the Muslim community in Cambodia, especially in this community, because you know, from one masjid to another is very far, maybe about 2 or 3 kilometers. So the villagers walk from home to the masjid. You know, it is very hard for them. So from now on, they are not really difficult anymore because they have a beautiful masjid that's donated by the people of Singapore. So all of them can pray, can perform their prayer in this masjid, and especially for the children can also learn about the Muslim, about the how to perform the prayer in this masjid also. Finally, I would like to say thank you very much to the donor from Singapore, especially to the people in Singapore who has, you know, donated our project, especially our masjid in Cambodia. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept and reward all together to Jannah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.